who would most benefit from having the world believe that Edwin Borstein was murdered by his computer.
Doing my bidding, and there was no one available to answer the door. Thank heavens you're resourceful.
Artificial brain?
Quite stimulating in their own way. I've had a rather productive evening in their presence.